feeling low.
Hey everybody, good morning and welcome back to the channel. So today Dad is rotary hoeing, and I'm going to explain to you what rotary hoeing is. Rotary hoeing is just weed control. It's plucking out the little weeds that haven't germinated yet and maybe the small ones that have germinated. It is the first step in weed control for organic farming. The first step, rotary hoeing, you're gonna see today. Then when the crop gets, maybe about that tall, Dad will start row crop cultivating. And I'll show you some row crop cultivating when we get to row crop cultivating. The farmer's longtime enemy, the thistle. With rotary hoeing, this is exactly what you don't want. You do not want to take out the corn. It usually does not take it out, but very rarely it'll pop some out. It's not too bad, but you really don't want it doing it too much.
Thank you.
everybody, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button down there and subscribe. It's much appreciated. Thanks for watching.